box. This one's from the UK. It's from Creative Cloisters on Etsy. They 3D print nifty things. This is a skull, a little bitty wolf skull, 3D printed. And I'm very excited. And if I can get through the tape, we'll see what it looks like. It looks like a thousand little cubes. No. Oh, it's a little bit bigger than I expected it to be. I did not envision the right size. That's okay. It's awfully cool. Oh, neat. It's all got a nifty look to it. Needs. Not much. It doesn't need much. It maybe needs a little bit of sanding, tops, and some paint. But it's beautiful. This is my first 3D printed goodie. Oh, and the jaw comes off. Cool. The jaw comes off. Alright. That's neat. Okay, so I can display it like this. Like this. Okay, that's all. Ciao.